Well, ain't you pretty?
Come on, buddy. I'm gonna be late for my date. Guys, come on, I know I'm adorable, but I'm not looking for anything serious.
Hey, Tiger. Rough night?
I warned you not to wait up.
Well, to be honest, I didn't expect your coverage of the Stark Gala to get quite so colorful.
Where's your camera?
Damn it.
Careful, careful. You were in really bad shape, even for you.
You should see the other guy.
The explosion was all over the news. Tell me it wasn't just to get to you. Who was it?
Take a wild guess.
Osborne?
Why would anybody want your palace so badly?
Beats me. I mean, he's even resorting to importing the Hand as henchmen now. That's gonna be jealous.
Well, you're home now.
It's nothing a few days sleep and a truckload of Xanax won't mend.
Sneaky ninja voodoo creeps.
I'll ring Aunt May and let her know we can't make it tonight. It'd kill her to see you in a state like this. We'll just have to miss out on her famous meatloaf.
Thank you. Better the enemy you know.
Peter!
Unknown occurrence on board. This is astonishing news we've just been told mere moments ago. These are the images that broke the news story. It appears that the shuttle AS-299, carrying John Jameson and his crew, has broken up upon re-entry into the Earth's atmosphere. We are being told that the trajectory of the debris is headed for central Manhattan and the surrounding areas. With the Avengers still absent, it falls on the shoulders of local heroes and the city's emergency teams to try to avert this disaster. I'm being told we can go now, live to an eyewitness who recorded some of the initial footage, now creating such a buzz online. Diana, I believe you are there with Edward Brock?